happening right now.
All right, we've been showing you this morning this video from South Wales where a guy somehow, it looks like Superman, flying next to a car. How did they do that?
That's amazing.
We've had many of our viewers actually email us telling us have an idea. Yeah. So right now, we've got Ali driving a car. We're going to recreate it. We've got Mark Feuerstein.
Director.
From the famous Royal Pains on USA.
Here's your motivation, okay? You're in traffic.
Yeah.
You're frustrated.
Very.
You don't expect a man to come flying next to you, right?
Of course not.
So that's going to hit you as a big shock.
Got it.
All right.
Get in character.
Okay, so
here we go.
Next thing you see could be Brian Kilmeade flying next to the car.
I'll believe it when I see it.
Ali, go ahead and
Okay, Brian, man.
Traffic in Midtown Manhattan.
Here we go.
All right.
God,
you're frustrated.
I'm very frustrated.
I could use some help back here.
Okay, here we go.
Superhero.
This is how we did it.
Major high technology.
Oh my God. Right here, very impressive.
He has a leopard paint on.
Wow,
you're standing. That's strange.
It's a very good point. We've revealed our trick. So we're doing this, and this poor guy from UPS watching Brian straddling us. Just thinking, another day in New York City.
Important to hold up the deliveries.
Look, you guys are revealing what's going on.
By the way, this is even
here.
Superman's cape.
I'm exhausted.
Wow.
He's just a regular guy.
And these
He's
papers.
Just a real man.
Right. I can't solve crimes.
Wow. I thought that worked well.
I think so too. See you Monday.
Thank you.
You're hired. You have the job. Mark, thank you very much for
your Royal Pains anytime.
Directing this episode of Fox and Friends.
You're welcome.
By the way, we will continue on the streets of New York City in about 2 minutes.
This is going on my reel.